how the Oceansiders end up behaving really just shines a spotlight on, I think, how everybody would like to right the wrongs of the world as we see it now. I think she really does feel responsible. Ironically, it ends up encouraging her to follow suit. I think Maggie is maybe looking for any ammunition to go and find some resolution with Negan. Resolution is kind of a gray area.